Scythe, written by Neil Schuderman. It's a 2016 young adult novel. It takes place in a made-up version of modern-day United Kingdom, Ireland, but even though it's modern-day, it's a futuristic utopia. The reason it's futuristic is that humans have solved everything, including death. Nobody can die, at least naturally. The most deadly injuries can be healed. In this world, you never get old. You can reset your body to the age you like most. But there is death, not in the way you're thinking. It is the truly most perfect utopia, or is it? Now, you're probably wondering how there's death in this world. It actually goes to the name of the book, Scythe. There are these people called Scythes, who legally go around killing people. This is population control. The selection is completely random, made up by a program called the Thunderhead. There is ways to increase your chances of being chosen if you waste your life, if you're an alcoholic, an addict, or anything else like that. Your chances of being chosen to die goes up. If you're chosen, a scythe will come and kill you. Well, how are scythes chosen? They are chosen by other scythes. You have no choice. This is the story about Citra and Rowan? I can't remember how to say his name. They are chosen by Scythe Farday, and only one of them will move on to be a scythe. Now, how were they chosen? Rowan wanted to be with his classmate as he was gleaned by a scythe. Citra, her neighbor, was going to be killed, but the scythe came into their house to get something to eat because they can go into people's houses and they have to make them food. Citra didn't like this and she was rude to him, but her family was very scared because if you're mean or rude to the scythe, they can just kill you, obviously. So they're chosen, and the whole book is about how, like, their training as a scythe, their training with different weapons, different everything, their mental and moral training, and it's basically just a book on how one of them becomes a scythe and one of them won't. My favorite quote is, "Hope in the shadow of fear is the world's most powerful motivator." I would recommend this to people who would challenge morals of society. The societal thing is death, basically. That's, you can't die naturally, but it's normal to be just killed by a scythe, and they can live forever. And that's basically the book.